Hi, this is Divyaa Pandit, your tarot card reader, spiritual healer and life coach. So this is my reading for August 2018 for Aquarians. Aquarians, here I come. Well, Aquarians are attracting a lot of new projects, a lot of new things in their life. There is a lot of change happening in your life, and the change is going to be really, really good. You need to sort yourself out. If there is some kind of legal issue, especially, you know, with a lady, you need to sort that out, because that problem is going to be solved very soon. Take help of the family. There is a lot of growth happening in your life, and you know, everything, every change will get ups and downs, but whatever will happen for the good. You need to take a lot of guidance from someone who's elder to you. Either it could be your guru, or it could be someone you treat as a spiritual teacher, or someone from the family, someone elderly rather, father, grandfather. I know you've been hurt a lot in life. There's been a lot of ego fight within you, and you know, things around you, but you need to fight that, and you need to balance yourself very well, because there is a lot coming in your life and everything is walking in a positive direction. So look into the positive direction and, you know, take a little guidance which you need this moment, and things will be better. And relationship wise well, an old friend is coming back in your life, which is going to be very, very rocking relationship, and there will be travel journey, and there will be a lot of confusion also, because you might think, oh God, what is happening? But no, things will be better. You need to balance. There will be a lot of emotional ups and downs also because of this old relationship. It could be a best friend, it could be an ex-girlfriend, it could be anyone. It could be for a male or a female. It could be a male for a female, or a female for a male. It could, someone's ex is coming back, or a very good old friend is coming back. So that's all for today. And now I'm going to take an angel reading, one card reading for Aquarians. Well, Archangel Raphael, that's a beautiful card. That's a card for healing, because all your emotions, all your problems are healing, and there are good things coming. So you need to be receptive. You need to, you know, tell yourself that I'm ready to receive all the good things in life. I'm ready to receive the abundance universe has to give me, and ask Archangel Raphael to help you and guide you. Like I said, you need to take guidance. You will take guidance from Archangel Raphael. You will tell him to guide you, because he's actually helping you heal everything from the past. So that's all. Any question, any queries, please message me down in the box or at my Facebook page, White Light Healing Center. Or if you want to email me and ask me for personal appointments, or you know, any other question, that is whitelighthealingcenter@gmail.com. Center with the ER. So that's all for today. Goodbye. God bless.